Hello everyone, my name is Summer and welcome to another episode of whatever's in the title. Because I think I might have renamed it. I am literally running so low on food. We're going to be powered by carrots. And today we're going to be looking for some harvest craft foods. Because we're going to start our harvest craft garden pretty soon. So let's go this way. Through the autumn forest. Look at these cute mushrooms. Oh my gosh. No, but I don't really want them. Because I don't really know where I would place them. A pumpkin. Excuse me. I shall take it. There doesn't really seem to be anything here. Ooh, yes. Excuse me, fox. Oh, cute. More stock gardens. Oh my gosh, it's working now. I didn't even notice that. Oh, that's awesome. That's amazing. Let's grab these. I'm so excited for that. So happy, you guys. Okay, you know what? There's not actually that many gardens, but out of episode, I traveled to a plains biome. Right here. I'm gonna teleport there. And get some of the gardens here. Give me that. Hunt. No, I want it. Grab my backpack. Put all this random stuff in there. I already have blueberries. Poodle! Wow. Hello, Poodle. There doesn't seem to be much here either. Doesn't seem to be many gardens. Hello, hello. Okay. Continue. There's so many poodles here. I don't see any gardens though. I don't see any gardens. Oop, mandrake seeds. We don't actually have any. Gardens. We don't have a big variety of what we want. Of harvest craft foods. What are you? Chestnut? What are you? Cherry? Can I have it? Yes, now we can have honey. Honey. down this Witchwood tree. Two. Bum ba dum bum ba dum bum. Hunt. The hunt for Harvestcraft Gardens. I have a few at home. Oop, we're getting some lag spikes here. Probably because we're raiding in new land. Or maybe because we're near a village. Dalmatians! Wow! They blend in so well. Ooh, a garden! Nice, it's new stuff. Ooh, we're definitely hitting some spikes here. I should turn my render distance down. Just so it's not too laggy for you guys. Garden? Gimme! So I guess the Birchwood Forest is pretty good for gardens. A pool of liquid essence! Whoa, mountain. An owl. Whoa. Go away from the cave because I heard growling chickens. I'm gonna kill all of you. I want feathers. Plus I need food, so death to all the chickens. Let's just go back this way because I don't want to. Boring, not the cave. Ooh, cows. Not really on the hunt for cows. Oop, my doggo's coming in. So if you hear sniffing, I apologize.
Hi, Nelly.
Ooh, fairy garden. Ah! Vicious. Ooh, some cotton. Have our sword out at the ready. I don't really think there'll be any gardens there. Heard a dog die. That was so sad. Mountain. No. Moo. Want to avoid the creeper. What's that? It's glowing. This is why you don't adventure at night, because there's loads of mobs. Whoa. Werewolf, werewolf, werewolf. Sprint. Okay. Oh no, rain shaders doesn't go good. I'm gonna hide in this house. Hello. Okay, so I'm gonna wait until it becomes daytime, and I'll see you guys. Okay, so it is daytime now. Continue on the hunt for some gardens. Ooh, look how many berry gardens there are over here. Blackberries. On the hunt. Okay. This is so pretty. Oh, Ender chest. Don't need a spider's eye. Oh no, I ran out of room. About the strawberry. Okay, so our inventory is now full. So now, I keep hitting escape. We will head home. Let's go place these in the harvest craft chest. Goes in there. Well, I lost cotton. Boom. Miscellaneous. Craft. Okay. So in the next episode, we will be making some greenhouses to put all this harvest craft stuff in. So, but that's it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye!